This may appear to you to be a pair of toddler's mittens, but I see an oboe mute about to take form. Grasp one mitten, put it inside the other mitten. Then cut the thumb off and slipping the mitten over the bell of the oboe.
You can roll the top of the mute down to make it shorter, make it fit better. Here's a demo of how it sounds.